Hostile control point detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Use your strength and cunning to slay the lion.
So much better.
We're supposed to be a phoenix, but you, you're a lioness.
What are you talking about?
Fierce, loyal, working for the pride, protecting the king while he sits on his throne, getting fat off the kills you provide him.
We're not talking about lions anymore, are we?
How do you feel knowing Calvin McManus could have prevented all of this and chose not to?
Enough of your riddles, Keener.
Now, you have no reason to believe me. But since you trust him so much, maybe you'll believe Isaac.
Okay, so you're obsessed with Gordon Amherst and believe he may be a threat to national security, but can't prove that, and all you have to go on is some rants about climate change?
And his association with Vitaly Chernenko.
What now?
Chernenko, Russian virologist who specializes in 3D printing.
Thank you. your target.
If you want to slay the Hydra, Hercules, you'll need Vanguard's help. But you need to finish the trials first.
You got the target. Nice. Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
Well, Mac's dead.
How did it happen?
Oh, she didn't die. Well, not yet, but she will. She just signed her death certificate.
She didn't join Nat's little army.
She did not. She opened her house, and now all the refugees are wearing Merit Classic tees while drinking the family reserve and going to turn the Rose Garden into a farm for the community.
Well, she was always a humanitarian at heart.
She's not the one that got away, Keener.
I have to admire a woman with those means, choosing community over her personal safety.
You sound like a lovesick puppy, you know that?
What can I say? I love complicated women.
Yeah, Mac is a lot of things, but good for you is not one of them.
You're a good friend, Bridge.
I'm not that good of a friend. Besides, as much as Mac and you would make a horrible couple, I'm more worried about what Nat would do to you.
Why would Nat care if Mac and I got together?
Let's just say you wouldn't be the first suitor she got rid of. You think she's two-faced? She's a Hydra, and each head would be more than happy to destroy the competition.
We got the firepower.
It's getting time!
Reinforcements en route. Detected.
Get him!
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Be worse, Hercules. Vanguard could have made you clean the stables.
How's the family?
Good. Stable.
I guess it's a good thing you had family with a farm that could take them in.
Yeah, lucky.
How did your aunt afford to buy the farm upstate?
Real story or cover story?
Cover story.
A long-lost uncle, three times removed, died, and we inherited the property. She was struggling to find a place to live, and we agreed to let her live there for free if she kept it up and let the family visit and have a vacation from time to time.
Real story?
I used my division bonus to buy a backup plan.
Smart. I used my division salary to cover alimony to my second ex-wife and bought some crypto.
Really?
Yes. In hindsight, you are much better at investing than I am.
Always invest in real estate. Especially real estate that has hidden bunkers and panic rooms.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. All the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up. I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. That's what you get, you dumb sons of bitches.
Doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Let's do this.
Fuckers over here!
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
If you want a chance at the girdle, you need to complete the trials, Hercules.
Manny, is Odessa on the line?
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We are not talking about this.
Come on. I just want to know how much control she has over the manufacturing process.
As much as someone who has the money and understands the fundamentals, but wouldn't pick up a soldering iron for fear of it messing up her nails or pantsuit.
So, complete control in all the ways that matter.
Sure, corporate Keener. Not really a fan of this version of your emotional evolution.
I'm just working on understanding where we went wrong so we can make sure we don't repeat the mistakes of the past.
I was wrong. I prefer corporate Keener to introspective Keener. This model makes me uncomfortable.
And we all need to evolve if we're going to survive.
Or you bend the knee.
Yeah, how's that going for you?
Actively looking for a way to get Nat's leash off my neck.
You could stop wearing the black tusk girdle.
Oh, but if I did that, then your little plan won't work. Operation Cassandra depends on me staying in Nat's good graces.
Soon. We're almost ready. And after she lost Heather to budget cuts, I think we can land the Cyclops.
Don't call her that. The eye patch is kinda hot.
Who's the lovesick puppy now?
Thank you. Can't see the target!
Time to get in.
Target spotted, Sheriff. Target down. Good job. You got the target. Nice.
Hercules, and your trials will be complete.
Target neutralized. Good work. Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff. your target. Got the target. Nice. Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
Congratulations, Agent. You survived the trials. I hope you're beginning to appreciate the reach of my network. And considering what you could bring to the table.